Hey, Nico.
Hey.
Come in.
Thank you.
Lay off that stuff.
Why?
Because it clouds your judgment. Not now, it's not the time.
My judgment. That's a good one. I'm a fool. A drunken fool.
Nico's here. We're going to go take care of that guy. I take it you won't be joining us?
Make him suffer. People forget pain so quickly.
You need to calm down with that stuff.
Calm? Why? So I can be like you, Mr. Barbiturate? Always so fucked up on painkillers, you don't give a shit.
You need to calm down.
Where would we be now if I was calm like you?
Let me guess. In a prison camp in Siberia, or selling hash to tourists in Red Square, or still in the Navy. Which is it today?
Be careful, Dimitri. Be fucking careful.
You be careful. You're getting crazy.
That's the way it works. I am angry. You are calm. I scare you reason. It works.
Yes, but you've angered the wrong people.
Blah, blah,
too many
blah,
bodies,
blah,
too much
blah,
attention
blah,
will
blah,
be
blah.
Dealt with if we don't start playing by the rules.
I've angered people. Me? Not we. Strange. When I give out the money, it's us. When I have to push people, it's me. All alone. Don't think I cannot see through you. After all we've done together.
You're getting delusional. Look, we have to go.
I fucking love you.
Yes, yes.
I fucking love you.
I know.
Yes. But you treat me like a child. I run things my way. Dmitry Raskolov, my fucking way! Get out of my sight! Or I fucking kill you!
I'm not saying don't run things your way. I'm saying be calm. Here. Take a couple of these.
What are you still doing here? I said get out of my sight!
We're going to that sex shop on Hove Beach. This guy been making porno in his basement, and he didn't cut Mikhail either.
At least he could have done is sent over some tapes.
You know how much money there is in selling this stuff online? A whole fucking heap. We're going to ignore what Mikhail said and try not to kill them. Taking a bite of this pie would be very profitable for our operation.
I got no problem with sparing some lives.
No, it's Mikhail that has that issue. Can't keep his finger off of the triggers. Wasn't always like this, though. Things got to him.
I hope it don't get to me.
Where hip-hop lives, and then gets drunk and shoots its old lady in the leg and gets evicted. The Beat 102.7.
The stepping stone. When I spit the phone, I put the chain. Let me sit with niggas done.
Where's your boss?
What do you mean? He's,
in the back?
No, he's...
You better not be filming.
No, they're just having a meeting, I swear.
Get out of the way!
Fuck. You see? They don't make them like that no more. That's a vintage Bush. If it wasn't for that, I'd say this weren't worth transferring to DVD.
Hey, Joseph! You think you can expand your business interests, make these pornos and sell them,
and we won't know about it,
huh?
We was just waiting till the books was closed at the end of the financial year. Then we was gonna cut you in.
Your books are closed until you pay us our cut. Nico, take this and cover Joseph.
We ain't making that much cash.
Is that a fact? Maybe we can't pop you, Joseph, but we can fuck up one of your boys.
Listen, big guy, you got a great look going on. Real strong. We can put you in one of our films.
Shoot this scumbag in the leg.
Hey, man!
All right, already. Brett was just trying to be friendly. Shit, he'll be out of action for a couple of weeks.
You got some money for Mr. Faustin?
Fine, here you go. We ain't gonna have the reason.
You should have thought of that earlier.
I got something special in these pants. I need to show it to the world.
Joseph, I thought you were a better businessman than this. We go, Nico. And we're going to an alleyway off of Dillon Street in Shatler. I want to buy you a present.
Will you wrap it up and put a pretty bow on it?
Screw you. We're seeing a friend of mine who's got a good line on weapons. It's underground, a back room place. There are a few around the city. The mayor has a real hard-on for gun control.
Guns don't seem that controlled. I seen plenty and I just got here.
And now you'll know where to get them for yourself. What's the problem? Mikhail. Я знаю, что ты это не имел в виду. Все в порядке. I didn't kill Joseph. We will make more money with him alive. Черт, Михаил! Михаил! Fuck! You're lucky. Ramadan tried to make you kill someone every 2 seconds. Down that alleyway. Pick out what you like. Tell them to put it on Mr. Faustin's account.
All right. You don't look like a cop. Buy what you want.
I'll take this one. Charge Mr. Faustin.
You fucking Ruskies are milking me dry. I ain't a cow.
I ain't Russian.
To Mr. Faustin's.
Nah, I got a second, third, and fourth stand of motion with you, bruh.
Exactly, and because I'm feeling good, that conglomerate chain of can...
So, you and Mr. Faustin, have you always argued and made up like this?
It wasn't always like this. Mikhail was a great man. He had a temper, but he was fair. Now he blows his top, at the slightest thing. I never know who he will shoot, who he will stab. Andrei, who you met in Mikhail's basement. He was always loyal. He was a good worker. Now he's dead. I guess that is why we need your help.
Remind Faustin of that. Maybe then he will not try to kill me.
Like my man Janikis says, if you're a C-rapper, you don't get hurt on the beat 1027 if your skills ain't right. Go get yourself a bag of coffee.
Nico, come to see us at the club soon. Mikhail will be cool by then.
Since we are the best and you agree with me, right?